It is E2315, and today we are going to do a Top Magic Tricks Collection 2016 of Zach King. And I heard that this guy is magic, like the only guy in the world, because literally he has the tiniest piece of Rice Krispies and he just made it huge. So this is going to be a reaction video. And I hope you can see the rest of my videos, because I uploaded a bunch of them right after this one, and they're all new, so I hope you can check those out. And let's go. Okay. Whoa! You wanna know what? I think that's, that's probably all planned out. You wanna know what? This is all, just so you know, they probably just paused the camera and then had like it cut out and did that. Oh, turbo. Okay, I am charging. I am very low on battery because what are you kidding me? What? How did? Jeez, pretty good. I think this is ads. I don't know. What the what? But how does he? Oh no, I bet there's gonna be. Oh, I thought he was gonna slam it, and then there's gonna be a palm tree. Is he in a movie? He's a director. Oh. I saw that pile. And I knew something bad was gonna happen. Festina. So could that basically be robbing? That's the same yellow car that hit him with the leaves. Oh my. Where did that go? What the? Are you kidding me? I was like, I have a Rubik's Cube right now. Like the goldfish thing? I don't know. Here, wait. Alright, this is my Rubik's Cube. It's like all mixed up. I don't know if it'll work. I should just get like a goldfish thing. Wait, solve. Yeah, it didn't work.
Hey guys, we're doing something pretty cool this year. It's with a ministry called Operation Christmas Child. So, we're gonna take the shoebox inside.
I know exactly how they did that.
So, most of you probably haven't met my team here. And this Christmas season, we're packing an Operation Christmas Child box. You can follow your box if you pack one and see what country it goes to. And we have a cool opportunity today for Rachel and Elisa to take the box and hand deliver it to a child in Grenada. But first, we need to actually pack this box. So I'm packing a lot of toys that I loved as a kid.
Cool.
My favorite was Legos.
What?
So we're putting a lot of cool toys and notebooks in there. Dinosaur. You can't just have one dinosaur. You gotta have two dinosaurs so they can play together.
So we're really excited to pack this box with a lot of toys because we still play with toys. It keeps our creativity going and inspires us.
Alright, our box is for a boy, ages 5 to 9.
That's really cool.
So I'm taking them to the airport and they're off to Grenada. Here you go. Here's the box.
for Operation Christmas Child. We are about to board our flight, so
get it? Oh, I think they actually went on the plane to do that. That's really cool. And nice. Wow. Oh, wow. I don't want to go there.
We're in Grenada, and the kids have just gotten their shoeboxes.
Oh, looks like
so
they're married. That's really cool. Oh, nice. Wow. Now that was cool. And I think we're gonna end the video right now, sadly. But I do have a bunch of videos that I will upload next, and you can just scroll down for these. And more videos will come up of me, and I hope you like it, and I'll see you guys next time. Later, guys.